One of the repeating elements in the second and third chapters of Revelation is that of writing to the angel of the churches, such as, "To the angel of the church in Ephesus write, these are the words of him who holds the seven stars in his right hand and walks among the seven golden lampstands." And then, "To the angel of the church in Smyrna write, these are the words of him who is the first and the last, who died and came to life again." To search for this type of construct, we can examine and replicate the structure in Revelation 2:1. Open the Cascadia diagram resource to Revelation 2:1. Note that the structure starts with a sentence that contains a verbal clause, that contains an indirect object function, and a verbal function. To create a syntax search that looks for this construct, start a new syntax search and select the Cascadia resource. Start with a sentence, add in a clause, and specify that it is a verbal clause. Then add in a clause function and specify it as an indirect object. And beneath that clause function, add in a verbal function. Run the search to see what results you get. Note that while this does return a result for Revelation 2:1, the structure we were looking for, it does not include the other similar references, such as Revelation 2:8. This is a helpful reminder that it is important to recognise that what we see in the English text may not match exactly what is in the Greek. Look at the structure of Revelation 2:8 to see that in this case, there is a conjunction joining the sections together, and that this conjunction, as well as the previous construct, is preceded by an additional clause. If you look further down to the next section that starts at verse 12, you see the same structure is repeated, and this is repeated for the remaining sets of sayings. So we need to search for a different pattern in the second to seventh sets of sayings to the churches. To specify that we want to return results in either case, we can use the OR function. Add it to the bottom of the existing search definition. And then add the second structure in underneath that. To do this, we will copy the first search definition and then paste it below the OR function. Now insert another verbal clause between the sentence and the first verbal clause. Finally, add a terminal node of type conjunction above clause 3. Run the search to find both sets of results and other places in the New Testament where these constructs occur.